I like the glass onion as a metaphor, an object that seems densely layered, but in reality the center is in plain sight.